Hello everyone, Peaceful here, and welcome to MetaZoo A to Z, the series where I go over every single MetaZoo card in alphabetical order, explain how the card works, and analyze its competitive viability and playability. Then, I will give the card a rating out of 5. This episode, Beastie Bash. Beastie Bash is a 1 dark aura costing spell that was printed as a Halloween promo. It has a spellbook limit of 1 and can only be contracted during the month of October. It deals 50 damage to target caster, but only if they've eaten candy in this game. As usual, the playability clause will not affect the rating, because I'm rating it as if it were being played, so I'm assuming this is October. This card is just terrible. Anyone who is aware of this card would surely not eat candy, especially if you're the one offering it to them, and 50 damage for a spell is really not that much, especially since it can only be targeted at a caster. The majority of the time, a Balancing Beam, especially if it's in the side deck, will do more damage, and cards like Balancing Beam, Lightning Bolt, or Fireball target non-casters, and have an additional effect such as Burn or Paralyze. For one aura, you can also play a Beastie that can deal at least 50 damage every turn, and control the board, like Lava Bear or Sewer Alligator. In addition, the spellbook limit of 1 makes it even worse, and dark decks are not exactly viable in the meta. For all these reasons, I'm rating Beastie Bash MetaZoo A to Z's first ever 0 out of 5. This card is strictly unplayable. Thank you for watching this video, and if you want to watch more MetaZoo A to Z, please consider subscribing and liking this video.